Hello friends, today we are going to learn 3-tier architecture in ASP.NET. Here we are understand how to use 3-tier architecture for creating with an example in ASP.NET C# language. So basically 3-tier architecture is our program is divided in 3 layers: presentation layer, business layer and the data access layer. The presentation layer is graphical user interface layer. And the business layer is the intermediate layer between the presentation layer and data access layer. And our database connectivity coding are written in data access layer. The first is the presentation layer. Presentation layer is user interface layer where we can design our web page. The business layer is the intermediate layer between the presentation layer and data access layer. And the data access layer is there to make connection with database server. Write all database connectivity coding in data access layer. So let's start with understand how to create a 3-tier architecture in ASP.NET. So create new website, empty website with name 3-tier example. Okay. What we are going to done here, we just create a simple registration form using 3-tier architecture. So design registration form with some column. So here we are going to design simple registration form. Create our example. Input name, city and email address. Create 3 text boxes. Box. First one is for name. TXT name. TXT email. Next, create one button for insert data. Buttons here. Data architecture. After creating web form, now we have to create one database here. Create new database. Create example. Okay. Create one table in this database with an user master. So first column is id integer. We have decided to take 3 column: name and worker, city and worker, and email and worker. Id column we assign primary key and auto increment, so we do not have to enter the id. We just have to give 3 values: name, city and email address. Now save the table with name user master. Now here we have to create data link layer for database connectivity. So add new project, add class library with name data access layer. Okay. So in this class we have to create one public method, public class method CLS data access layer. And write all connectivity coding in this class. So we have to insert data and select data. So create two methods, one for insert and one for select. Public void insert data. We have to input three variables. So we have to pass three variables: data name, string, city, string, email. Now write code here for insert data and create another method for select data. Public object select data. Right. So for SQL connection, we have to import namespace using data.sql client and using system.data for access data table. Now write SQL connection object. Data source is equal to SQL server name, initial catalog is equal to database name. Database name is 3-tier example, and integrate security is equal to true. This is our SQL connection string. Now insert data source, we have to create SQL data adapter object. SQL adapter is equal to new SQL data adapter. Right here, insert query, insert in table name. User master values first value for name. So we have to declare variable name. Second for city. And third for email address. SQL connection object. Now declare data table object DT is equal to new data table and SQL adapter dot fill DT to bind the data. So write this code here for select data. So use select query here. Select from user master. And return data table, because select query return data table. Right, here we have create one public class CLS data layer and create two method for insert data and select data in data access layer. After this, we have to create another application, add new project for business logic layer. Business logic layer. In business logic layer, we have to import data access layer like this. Add references and import data access layer. In references, we have to successfully added data access layer here and write some code here. Import data access layer class here. Data access layer and create one public class CLS business layer. And create two methods in this class for insert data and select data. Public void insert user. Insert user query, we have to input three parameters. One for name, second for CT and third string parameter for email. And for select data we have to create select user method. So now here we have to use data access layer object. So we have to declare data access layer object here using CLS data access layer object. Data access layer is equal to new data access layer object and call the data access layer method here, object data access layer dot insert data and select data, which method we have already created in data access layer, insert data, select data. So here use insert data. Here they ask for three parameter, name, city and email. So we have declared here name, city and emails. And for select data we have to use object dal dot select data method. Return select data method. Up to this we have to create three different types of layer: presentation layer, data access layer and business logic layer. Now working on presentation layer on this page. So add references here to business logic layer. Now work on this page on button save click event. So import business access logic layer here and declare CLS business layer object business logic layer class here. Layer dot insert user method. So ask for three parameter, name, CP and email address. So first parameter value is txt name dot text, second one txt CT dot text, third one is txt email dot text. So we have to successfully insert the record. If you want to see the record, so just take grid view control here for display the data grid view. So fine, we have to select the data, so just use now bind grid view here. So grid view 1 dot data source is equal to object L dot select user method call and grid view 1 dot data bind. So now run this application. Input some value here. Mira Mumbai. Mira address. Yahoo.com. Click on save button. We have to successfully insert a data in SQL server and see the result here. Server user master table, two record inserted successfully here. So you can see, learn this example from my website miraacademy.com. Twitter I take example.
Yes.
Thank you.
रेकॉर्डिंग चालू।